How to turn on a safe mode in Android mobile. Long press the power button and hold the power off. Then it will ask reboot the safe mode. Okay. This is the safe mode. You won't get any third party apps which were installed. Only inbuilt application will be there. Again, if you want to get a normal mode, just restart the phone.